right. So there were early adopters, and that happened for two reasons. Cities, including New York City, also in Seattle, King County, there were early regulations to require chains to do this.
Well, basically, you put the onus on the restaurant to provide healthier meals, because, I mean, if you think about it,